Piper has it back again on the near boards, trying to find it in his skates. Kessel works to the half boards, down into the corner. Bozak banking it back to Phaneuf. Phaneuf over on the far side to Brent. Back it goes to Bozak. A pass in front. Down is Price. Kessel back of the goal, looking to try and play it in front. He does. They score! Bozak restores the Leaf advantage.
Now they're saying it's not in. As everybody's staring at each other, all the officials.
Certainly was in. Hit the back of the mat.
No question. Now Jackson's going to nod his head and say it was in. There's no question. What I love about this play is Phil Kessel has Carey Price all turned around here. Look at me. He fakes. And then there, the puck goes right in the back of the net. No doubt about it. And it hits a leg, I believe, on the way in. But Kessel really holds Carey Price here. Once, twice, and then everybody freezes. Everybody's watching it. And then Bozak just sneaks into the middle and throws it in. Right past Price, and I'm not sure, this may have hit a body on the way in. Let's have a peek here. Through the crease, what a pass. And loophole again in front of the net. Bozak sneaks in at the right time, and I love the hang time by Phil Kessel to really draw everybody towards him, and that freed up Kessel to be wide open in front.
Fifth power play goal of the year, a shot right on, and that was stopped by Price.